the difference between being religious and being a Christian. Religious people read the Bible . They try to keep the commandments, but they don't have a Christian heart. They do not feel compassion for their fellow man. On the other hand, Christians try to follow what Jesus did, helping people worse off than they are. The Lord Jesus had compassion for the poor. Because he himself was poor. Even though he had a job as a carpenter and he was God, he was born into a poor family. So the Lord Jesus can relate to us, because most people in the world are poor. But those that are rich and do not use their wealth to feed the hungry, clothe the naked, help the orphan and the widow, their reward is waiting for them. But what is the benefit of gaining the world and losing your soul? Because where your soul is, it will be for eternity. Yes. For eternity, away from God. But Satan the devil has blinded the eyes, the enemy, and says, God doesn't exist. When you die, you cease to exist. Yes, you do. But your spirit lives on. For we are made in the image of God. God is a spirit. And so we have spirits. And that spirit spends eternity in another realm. Thank you.